forgiveness of the king. Forgiveness is the ability to overlook the harm done. It amounts to relinquishing one's sense of injured entitlement to reciprocate with goodwill. Forgiveness releases us from resentment and lets us reclaim our energy and balance. Sometimes we cannot forgive unless there is a feeling of remorse or efforts at propitiation from the other person. But the power of forgiveness lies within us, not in the action or attitude of others. The onus is on us. Further, expressing our truth and taking steps to safeguard against future harm can help us to move on. The more we care to understand the person who has harmed us, their feelings, frailties and external pressures that led them to the misdeed, the easier it is to forgive. Once upon a time, a king was on a royal tour with his ministers, guards and others. After a long journey, he was taking rest under the shade of the mango tree at an orchard when suddenly a stone hit him directly on the forehead and he started bleeding. The king had no idea who had thrown the stone at him, but he did know that he was experiencing an intolerable pain. The royal security personnel swung into action right away to find the person who had committed this crime. After searching for a while, they only found a woman there and asked her if she was the one who had thrown the stone. "Yes," she replied, "I threw a stone at the mango tree." The guards sternly told her that the stone she had thrown had hit the king on his head. And now they were here to capture her and take her to the king. Terrified, the poor woman could do nothing but comply. Upon reaching the king, she found that he was bleeding from his forehead. Her heart sank, thinking that he would severely punish her for this. The king surprised her when he asked her very calmly, "Why did you throw the stone at me?" The poor woman humbly replied, "Your Majesty, I did not intend to hurt you. I only threw the stone at the mango tree." "Why were you trying to steal mangoes from someone else's farm?" the king asked. She broke down into tears and said, "Your Majesty, my child has been starving since 2 days. I was trying to collect some food for him, but could not find any. After searching for a long time, I found this mango orchard. I threw the stone at the tree, hoping that a mango would fall and I would feed it to my son. But unfortunately, the stone hit your forehead, and that is a serious offense. But I did not commit it on purpose." With this, the woman got down on her knees before the king, begging pardon for her folly. The king was kind-hearted and understood the situation very clearly. He forgave her mistake and instructed his security personnel to respectfully escort her to her home along with lots of food and a bag of gold.